loving and courageous Bobby DeSantis for this fourth taste, this dress rehearsal of what we will receive in heaven. Lord God, we just pray that as we leave your table today, that we are renewed and refreshed and restored and just ready to be shining even brighter into the world that still sits in darkness. May we bring Christ with us into the world. And it's in his name.